Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how to do a hard reset on Samsung Galaxy A06. So here is my phone, Galaxy A06, and to do a hard reset, first your phone needs to be turned off, and second, just be careful because all your personal data will be lost. And also, if you have a Google account on this phone, after the reset you will be asked to enter your user and password, and if you don't know it, you won't be able to use this phone. Now, to do a hard reset, first you need to enter into the recovery mode, and for that you need to push and hold the volume up button and the power button until you will see Samsung logo on your screen. So let's do it, volume up and power, just push it and keep pushing. Now remove your fingers and wait for a few seconds. And this is the recovery mode. Now with volume down, just press until you will see wipe data factory reset. And now to enter, press on the power button. And again, to go to factory data reset, press volume down. And to confirm, again, press the power button. Now formatting data, and it's over. And to reboot system now, again press the power button and wait until your phone will restart. And now I'm back, and all that you must do is to select your home language and press next, next, next. I will select English and tap start. And you need to do the initial setup. And now the setup is over, and it seems that everything is okay. Here we have some inactive apps, but after you connect to your Wi-Fi network or to your mobile data, these apps will be active, and you will be able to use it without any problems. So this was my tutorial for today. I hope this tutorial to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.